such a happy puppy.
Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jim will take it from here.
Sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane. Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are. But they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill you.
It's okay. It's not okay!
You know what this means. It's the end. When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Do this right. He needs to face justice.
It's not a bitch. Convict him of all that. I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
It's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
We call you
Carbon Cops. Always cruel and never cunning. Clock, old boy, you might be